tunes from the Dodger Vision for a look at a Dodger icon who will more than likely be trending on Twitter tonight.
Celebrate the 50th anniversary of Dodger Stadium, we'd be remiss if we failed to salute the man who's held a cherished perch here from the very start.
It's time for Dodger Baseball!
Now in his sixth decade behind the mic, Vin Scully isn't just the voice of Dodger Baseball, or that voice heard on transistor radios throughout Dodger Stadium for generations. Vin Scully has become this ball club's heart. Their soul, their conscience. Here's to you, Ben.
Yeah. You were listening on the radio to the Dodgers and Vin Scully. And this poet laureate that is describing the game as well, not better than anyone ever has.
When he would announce a game, he had the tremendous ability to make everybody who's listening to feel like they're right there at the stadium.
First ball, top foul, 0-2.
You know, they used to go to sleep at night, and their moms do it, but they had the little radio underneath their pillow at night listening to Benny. And that's how they became Dodger fans, listening to Vin Scully.
You've got to listen to Vin Scully. It's just not the same unless you have Vin Scully on the radio.
The content and the timing and how he really puts it all in perspective is the way he tells the story, and that's what's so special about it.
When you watch a Dodger game and you turn off the volume so you can hear Vin on the radio, tells you about Vin Scully.
My dad, huge Dodger fan as a kid growing up. If you held the transistor radio a certain way, you could get the Dodger game. And he'd listen to it every single night.
For me, the greatest baseball broadcaster who ever lived, anybody who will tell you that they don't aspire to remotely ascend to his greatness is a liar.
He is the link from Brooklyn to Los Angeles.
I never knew of anyone who prepared any better than he did. I'm honored to have him as a friend.
My wife has a great line. She says, you know, very seldom is it as good as the brochure. Vin Scully's better than the brochure.
And the end of his windup. There's the pitch.
With that soothing cadence and clever command of the English language, Vin Scully has taken us on a magic carpet ride for 63 seasons. And we're already looking forward to number 64, whether in the car, at the ball game, or with the radio under the blanket. And we've loved every minute of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you remain standing and remove your caps and join in the singing of our national anthem, performed tonight by a talented young singer who is Vin Scully's granddaughter. She is the daughter of Vin's daughter, Catherine, who sang the anthem here at Dodger Stadium 11 years ago. Accompanied by Nancy B., please welcome Mackenzie Litterer.